lot about wishes. And like, what would I wish for? I wish for anything. I don't know, like, what would you wish for?
Peace on earth.
his meetings with his alien, and he would have got the right kind of help in the right time, and most of them would not. We need to forgive that whole grass, they will go. No, well, Mara, for sharing with us. Mara,
just really appreciate it. I want you to know
we're with you. We're going to get that up. Mark, thanks especially, too,
for sharing what you did on
how helpful the counseling process was and your thoughts. Oh, wow. And also has worked in
your life and in the lives of your two children and your wife. And everyone, thank you, too, for getting back here with us on the day. I
going to share a number of warning signs of suicide.
Perhaps there are those
early
for
taking
today who are
making
plans
to remain
suicide, perhaps
mention the possibility of taking their lives.
But I'm not necessarily here with that name. What is that? The number to know is the tall mark. Which number? What is the number? What is the number? What is the
name?
The
bill be
professional pain, as you see, of depression.
How can you tell if a person is having it? You know, obviously the person who has intense emotional pain can tell that it hurts. How can you tell if someone else really has intense
Next,